example, there are three elements. Element 1 is at 45 degree, element 2 is at 180 degree, and element 3 is at 270 degree from this x axis. The given data is Young's modulus is 210 megapascal. Area of cross section is 5 into 10 is power minus 4 meter square, and lengths are 5 meter and 10 meter, and spring stiffness is 2000 kilonewton per meter. This is the formula for stiffness matrix. For each element you will find the stiffness matrix according to this formula. If you have solved the example by hand before, you will know that this formula is used for finding the local stiffness matrices for all three elements. Then you will add the local stiffness matrices to form global stiffness matrix. For element 1, area is 10 into 10 into 10 raised to power minus 4. Young's modulus is 210 into raised to power 10 to raised to power 6. Length is 5 meter and angle is